The original study was in 2016, and it looked at all the 2015 numbers. We've updated that because of the dramatic growth in exports. Combined beef and pork exports this year should land up about 126% of what they were in 2015. That is a 26% growth. And if you look forward, we're projecting that the baseline over the next 10 years will grow about 10% more than what USDA had projected back in 2016. That adds up to about 450 million additional bushels of corn that will be used over the next decade by red meat exports on top of what already was the trend line. Beef and pork exports have been a real success story, not only for hog producers and ranchers, but also for corn and soybean farmers in the U.S. If you look at the volume of exports this year and take the premium that that's bringing to the price of corn, it's about 39 cents on a $3.53 bushel of corn. That's 11% of a bushel of corn that is represented by red meat exports from the U.S. And that has continued to grow over the next 10 years. And it's just this year, the value will be $5.7 billion to the corn sector.